means sea and sky. I am the guardian of Malu Island. Malu means shelter, and indeed it has been home to my people and many animals for centuries. A lot of work awaits you here, my friend. Hello, stranger. I've been expecting you. The island is in trouble, and you've arrived just in time to save it. As you can see, the camping is completely ruined. The previous owner was a greedy, ruthless man. He exploited the island and showed no respect to the inhabitants, so nature got back at him finally. Now it's your turn to care for and protect the island. If you succeed, people and nature will live in harmony again, and Malu will surely reward you.
This is a place where the island meets the ocean. This way they create harmony between earth and water. By removing this trash, you'll help them reunite and bring peace to this island.
My friend, you have a good eye, and the island is clearly in your favor. These kinds of seashells bring good fortune and happiness. There may be more of them here.
The previous owner had a terrible habit of throwing the trash into the fire or the sea. He was too lazy to carry it where it belongs. I see that the island chose a decent host. Surely you're not here by chance. The beach finally resembles a place I loved when I was a young girl. Great job, my friend. I'm happy that fate brought you to this island. You made the right decision, my friend. Nature is in your favor. There is no way to save these bungalows, but the wood they are made of is still a good building material worth keeping.
This is how Malu cares for us. The fire made from this wood will keep you warm at night and lighten the way to the island for others like you.
You're opening a new chapter in the history of the island, my dear friend. Mala is now your home too, and you are officially the host. You can build as many bungalows as you want with the wood provided by the forest. But remember, this forest is a shelter to all island inhabitants. Take these seedlings. They will help you maintain the balance.
Five seashells. Well done. I think I already mentioned these are no ordinary seashells. Keep searching. Good luck. Thank you. the bungalows so that the guests can feel the joy of the island. I can hear the ocean telling me that they are almost here.
Bungalows are ready. Now you can welcome your new guests, my friend.
Thank you.
Malu and I are pleased with your work. May the light warm up your new buildings. It's a perfect time to use the goods you got from the island and the ocean.
Once again, you proved that you could take good care of the island. We thank you. Join us for a celebration.
I see you've made quite a nice spot for yourself on this small island. But are you making any money? What would you say to a big cash boost in your wallet, huh? I'm looking for a place just like it for a golf course. I am willing to buy this piece of forest from you if you agree to clear it up for me. I propose $200,000. What do you think?